Brain tumor is an abnormal growth in the brain. It can either arise from within the brain cells itself, or it can spread from another part of the body. That's called a metastatic tumor. And essentially, tumors can be what we refer to as benign or malignant. So they can be cancerous, or they can be very focal in one area, and they don't spread. And the benign variety may grow very slowly.